Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? Today's question covers 4th edition task list item FK44 or 5th edition task list item B14. And today's question is, you ask your child to pick up their stuff and they don't do it. So you ask them again and they still don't do it. The second time that you ask them to pick up their stuff is defined by which verbal operant? And the answer is mand. Now, if you struggled with this question, there's a couple of misconceptions that might have gotten you in this particular scenario. So let's address them. The first is asking yourself whose behavior is being asked about in this question. And the answer to that is you. You are the one who is manding by asking your child to pick up their stuff. So obviously that's the first thing. There is that MO for your child to pick up their stuff. So that causes you to emit the verbal behavior of manding for that particular behavior to occur. So if you were thinking about what the child is doing, obviously them complying would be more of a listener response, but we're talking about you and your verbal behavior. The second misconception is this belief that for something to be a mand, it has to be reinforced. That's not correct. Yes, in a perfect world, all of our mands can be reinforced, but actually what the misconception is really about is that it's not that you have to reinforce every mand or that every mand must be reinforced, but that an operant, in order to be a mand, must have had a history of being reinforced, meaning that that behavior has contacted reinforcement in the past, in the presence of an MO. So if there's the MO and the behavior in the future, and maybe even the SD, right, then that behavior is a mand, even if that next time it doesn't get reinforced for many, many reasons. So in this scenario, we can assume safely that probably you have asked your child to pick up their stuff before, and even though they don't reinforce your verbal behavior with doing it, it is still a mand. So all you need for that mand that has had a history of being reinforced is the MO. And in a perfect world, reinforcement's nice too. I hope that helps, and I'll see you next time.